Guys, subscribe and turn notifications on, leave a like and drop a comment down below. Get here first and win giveaway codes I will pin as first comment on some of my videos. Be fast and good luck. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel and I appreciate you being here. Today I've been doing another Destiny 2 video, and within this Destiny 2 video I will show you the location of all Dead Ghost collectibles. So if you are a collector, there are a total of 23 for you to collect. This video holds 22 because the 23rd is part of the Machinist mission, which we can't select and do as we please. Here we will have to wait for it to become one of the dailies. But even so, you will find a link within the video description and at the top of the comment section of where exactly this Dead Ghost is. Also, before we go any further, massive shout out to Esoteric for the help. His guide on these ghosts helped me finish mine, so a massive shout out to him. If you want to check him out, his channel can be found linked within the video description. All ghosts will be time stamped at the top of the comment section as well as in the video description. If you guys do enjoy the video and it helps you out, leaving a like really helps me out. And if you are new around here and enjoy daily Destiny 2 videos, be sure to subscribe. But guys, thanks as always for stopping by, and hopefully I will see you on that next one.
Vex. They're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
We've two things.
Thank you.
Tell them the jewels are straight from the crystal barrels. It's the truth, as far as they know.
Thank you. the road.